as a wild card. Apparently, I received the most love from Splitsvilla ever any contestant has. He in fact even told me that till the time I entered, there was nothing going on between him and Vishali. And then I asked him that why were you then so fake in front of the audience? Because as per the show, they were totally in love by the time I entered. Because of Vishali not taking a stand for me, I kept feeling very underconfident in the show. Because I was like, this girl knew the entire situation. She had slept next to me when I was talking to her. But of course, it's in the hype and even we are waiting for either of them to get a confirmation or something. But let's just put our fingers crossed and let's just pray that they make it to Bigg Boss. I'm gonna root for them.
Hello everyone, welcome to Times of India. Today we have with us the very gorgeous, very talented and Splitsvilla 15 fame Shubhi with us. Hi Shubhi, how are you?
Hi, thank you for having me. I'm doing good. How are you?
I'm doing well. So Shubhi, Splitsvilla has come to an end. How has the whole experience been for you? Are you like now enjoying the popularity or it has been the same for you like it was before?
I think my life has changed 360 after the season was done. Because I honestly, it was my first show. So I was very raw when I entered the show. And I did not know that reality show can give you so much of love outside the show. And even during the show, I did not see it coming. But outside the show, as I entered the show, I've been receiving so much of love. And even professionally, if I talk about it, everything has changed for me. Like, I've gotten into content creation. I am trying to figure out things. I'm trying to add, dance, everything. So I think professionally also things have worked out for me. And from the show angle too, of course, I've literally received so much of love, so much of, it's just something great in life because people are looking up to me and they are telling me I've inspired them in ways, a privilege, and I feel great about it.
Yeah. So Shubhi, you entered the show midway, right? Aapko starting se aane ka mauka nahi mila. So are you like glad that you came into the show midway so that you could have like you saw things from Harsh's side or Shali's side, jo aapki roommate bhi thi ya hai, I'm not sure. So are you like glad ki aap show mein midway aaye? Yeah, do you think was it unfair for you or aapko starting se wo mauka milna chahiye tha?
Of course, see, starting se aap kisi bhi show mein jao, things turn out for you in a very different way because then you know the people and then the bonds are created from zero. From where I entered, there were bonds already made, group is ho chuka tha, people had understood, they had gotten a gist of the game. And for me, because I've never really watched Splitsvilla a lot, I've only watched one season so far. So I did not know how game perspective, say the show can turn around. And so for me, I was very naive. Around me, and as a wildcard, when you enter, it becomes way more challenging for you because even for audience, they love seeing people who are already since the beginning because they have been following un log ka journey. So that is why I say that I'm so glad because coming as a wildcard and then receiving so much of acceptance, support, and love from people, I think this is the first time that someone has ever done it. That is what my audience tell me. I'm not sure, but that's what they tell me that as a wildcard, apparently I received the most love from Splitsvilla ever any contestant has. So for that, if I talk about, I think things worked out for me in a very good way. So I'm glad that everything happened and I also saw the real faces of the people that I should have known. Because of course, until you go through something, you don't know what the real bonds mean to you. So that's what helped me differentiate ki acha, ye season thi jo mujhe nahi chahiye thi, aise do. या फिर भी द लव कनेक्शन व्हाट आई डिड नॉट वांट इन लाइफ सो पूरी पिक्चर मेरे लिए क्लियर हो गई बट आई ऑफ कोर्स प्रे कि मैं स्टार्टिंग से गई होती सो पीपल हैव सीन द फन साइड ऑफ मी या वल्नरेबल साइड ऑफ मी सो दैट्स व्हाट आई मिस बट आई थिंक देयर आर अदर रियलिटी शोज एंड मे बी इफ थिंग्स वर्क आउट पीपल विल गेट टू सी मी सी माय फन साइड एंड दे विल गेट टू सी मी इन जनरल सो या आई जस्ट होप इट वर्क्स आउट
So, जब आप स्प्लिट्सविला में आए एज अ वाइल्ड कार्ड कंटेस्टेंट डिड यू एनीवेयर एक्सपेक्ट कि आपने जो विटनेस किया रोशाली एंड हर्ष मेकिंग अ बॉन्ड डिड यू एक्सपेक्टेड इन एनी पॉसिबल वे कि ये हो सकता है आपके साथ
Never, never, not even in my wildest dreams, never. So I had thought, I did not know that this show is only about love, because I've only seen one season 30 where even the winners were just good friends. They were not in a love connection with each other. So for me, I knew a different side of the show. And I had even told them ki you guys pair up. It's like how you tell your very close people jinke liye you only mean goodwill and you only have good intentions, how you would tell them ki be there for each other, have each other's back. So my point when I told them these things was that ki have each other's back for me, because I am not doing the show. And I did not expect it a bit. Even I could not even believe it. So when I entered in Love Den and when Harsh was telling me these things, I thought he's telling me things only for the sake of camera. तो जब मेरी ऑफ कैमरा उन दोनों ने आके मुझे बोला कि नहीं ये रियल है, तब जाके मुझे बिलीव हुआ कि ओ दिस इज एक्चुअली हैपनिंग. सो दैट इज व्हाई आई वाज वेरी ब्रोक इन द एंटायर शो. तो मुझे लग रहा था कि व्हाई थिंग्स आर वर्किंग आउट इन दिस वे. एंड या सो नो आई डिड नॉट एक्सपेक्ट इट इवन अ बिट.
ऑफ कोर्स आल्सो शो में तो यू ऑल डिड ट्राई टू वर्क थिंग्स आउट, बट देन इट डिड नॉट वर्क आउट प्रॉपरली. नहीं हुआ, बट देन आर थिंग्स बेटर नाउ या फिर स्टिल यू ऑल आर नॉट ऑन टॉकिंग टर्म्स?
We are not on talking terms, because what happened was, I am someone who, I'm the kind of personality I have, I'm the last person to hold grudge against anyone. But that's what Splitsvilla taught me, that sometimes people come in your life, they teach you something, they somewhere help you to grow as a person, and then they just leave. And we should accept it the way it is. So that's what I thought. And things have gotten bitter to a place jahan pe चीजें क्लियर आउट करना बहुत मुश्किल है, बिकॉज बहुत अगली हो गया है. बिकॉज शो के बाद भी अगर उन दोनों की साइड से एफर्ट आ कि चीजें ठीक हुई होती, या मुझे कभी भी एक भी बार फील हुआ था कि नो दीज पीपल दे एक्चुअली हैव रियलाइज दैट दे हैव डन समथिंग विच वॉजंट राइट, सो तो मैंने शायद उस चीज को अपने साइड से ही इनिशिएट कर दिया होता. बिकॉज आई थिंक एवरीवन हैज सीन मी इन माय पर्सनालिटी इन द शो. आई ट्राई टू मेक थिंग्स वर्क इन द बेस्ट पॉसिबल वे आई कैन, बट जब उन लोग के साइड से I could only see manipulation, even in their interviews, their podcasts, they are only trying to manipulate things in a way that people see that I was wrong. And then I was like, nahi, then these bonds are not important to me. So no, we are not in talking terms, and I don't think that I want to be in talking terms.
First of all, congratulations for your new show, Yas Island ke related. Y'all are doing a show together, jisme Harsh bhi hai, right? तो डिड ही ट्राई टू स्पीक टू यू सॉर्ट थिंग्स आउट, क्योंकि आई थिंक एक पॉडकास्ट में उन्होंने बोला कि आई अपोलोजाइज टू हर ऑन द शो एंड ही डिड ट्राई टू वर्क थिंग्स आउट, तो व्हाट वाज दैट ऑल अबाउट?
See, I'll very honestly tell you what exactly happened. So this show that I'm doing, that is called as Boat, Greatest of All Trips. And it was in Yes. So I was very skeptical about doing the show, because I got to know that Harsh is also coming. And then the production cleared it to me that this show is not about drama. It's just a fun gaming show. You are only going to play games and do rides. And there's not a controversy involved, because I would not want to do a show where Harsh is again there. Later in life, maybe, but abhi ke liye, I was like, I don't want to see that face again. So we were a part of the same team in the show. And I did not feel like speaking to him. We were not talking. Then our teammates started questioning ki, what has happened, why you guys don't talk. And then I was like, I did not want to create a drama out of the situation. So then we started talking very normally, and then he told me things. He in fact even told me ki, till the time I entered, there was nothing going on between him and Vishali. And then I asked him that, why were you then so fake in front of the audience? Because as per the show, they were totally in love by the time I entered. But he clearly told me in Yes ki we were not at all in love. Everything started after we got allegations from people ki you guys are fake. That's when their love actually, they actually bonded. But I don't know which Harsh to believe, because the same Harsh told me in the show ki I am in love with Vishali when this things happened. So he did apologize to me, but what happened was, and that is why in my interviews also I was telling everyone that I don't have any grudges for Harsh, because he has apologized to me. बट उसके जस्ट बाद जब हमारा कुछ सेगमेंट आया था शो का, स्प्लिट्स का ही, और जब कूजी डेट और समथिंग, ही स्टार्टेड पुटिंग फेक एलिगेशंस ऑन मी अगेन. एंड आई एम समवन, सी, इट टेक्स अ लॉट टू बी द मोस्ट रियल पर्सन पॉसिबल आउट ऑफ योरसेल्फ, स्पेशली इन अ रियलिटी शो. एंड व्हेन समवन जस्ट पुट एन एलिगेशन इन यू व्हिच इज नॉट इवन, व्हिच इज टोटली बेसलेस फॉर दैट मैटर, you just start feeling ki this person can say anything, so you would rather avoid having any conversation with that person. So mera harsh ke liye wahi ho gaya tha ki your apology also doesn't count because which are baseless.
Also throughout the show harsh constantly mentioned ki 10 din ka situationship tha, we were just friends. बहुत सारे एलिगेशंस लगाए गए एंड इवन रुशाली जो आपने मेंशन किया न्यू एवरीथिंग अबाउट योर फीलिंग्स टुवर्ड्स हिम उन्होंने भी आपका स्टैंड नहीं लिया तो हाउ डिड दैट फील
दैट इज व्हाट इट हर्ट मी द मोस्ट बिकॉज इवन सी आई हैड वर्स्ट एक्सपीरियंसेस इन लाइफ व्हेन इट कम्स टू गाइस बट टच वुड विद ऑल माय गर्ल्स फ्रेंड दे आई हैव ऑलवेज बीन वेरी पिकी एंड दे ऑल always have stood by my side and even I have always been a girl's girl for that matter. I stand with my female friends as much as I can because I just love it. That I mean I can't even explain it. It's just in me that I would love to stand up for a girl because I know when their emotions are mocked, it feels terrible. And I would never want a girl to go through that. And for me this entire situation, not that I just wanna say it in a negative way. But because of Rushali not taking a stand for me, I kept feeling very underconfident in this show because I was like, this girl knew the entire situation. She had slept next to me when I was talking to her. And she exactly knows the kind of promises he has made, the kind of bond he had shared. Because I think it has become very cool in current generation for guys to just say things that they don't mean, to just flirt in a way and then mock the emotions if a girl develops feelings for him. And in the entire show, I looked stupid because people did not know that Harsh is the one who planted that seed in me. I was just reacting to what he had done outside the show. And because she did not stand up for me, I was totally broken that time. And I think it took out my trust on people in a long run. But then after the show, when I made new friends, then I think I understood, you know, okay, fine. There are people who believe in ethics and morals. But show me, toh, I was very affected, and that is why I could not even see Splitsvilleize once in a lifetime opportunity. And I'm always gonna regret it that I could not put my all in when it comes to playing the game because I was so hurt I could not indulge myself into it. So that felt terrible. That felt the worst. I mean, the worst one can.
But because you were so real and not like completely involved in the game, aapko itna zyada love and support mila. So I think you should not regret whatever happened on the show. Also,
yeah, but I just feel see sometimes people have mistaken me as a person who would not take a stand, yeah. And they do not understand that side of me where I am. My emotions for a person, like for example, if you are my good friend, my emotions for you will be so real that I would be the last person to even initiate hurting you. So I did not want to hurt Rushali in any way possible. And that is why I was not speaking a lot of things because I was like, I don't want this girl to feel what I have felt because of her. And that is why people think that I can't take a strong stand when it comes to me. So that is why I have used regret term because I want people to know that I know how to speak up. I stand very ethically and very strong when it comes to situations where I'm right. But is situation mein I could not because there was a friend who I really loved.
Yeah. You mentioned ki ab girls girl ho, you like take stand for your female friends. Maine recently Kashish ka bhi interview liya tha. And one thing that she constantly mentioned was how much supportive you were towards her. Matlab, maybe on social media, maybe offline, you were constantly there for her. Aapne apne fans ko bhi bola ki okay, Digvijay is right. But then Kashish bhi itna hate deserve nahi karti. And she was praising you a lot. How has your bond with Kashish been?
So, first of all, if Kashish is watching this, I would want to thank her for that because people do a lot of things for you, but not everyone mentions who has been there and who has been not. And I was not standing with Kashish because I wanted anything out of her. I was standing there because I know that girl personally since the day I've done the show. We were roommates in the show. And I see that side of her where I know she's as vulnerable as anyone can be. She shows that she's very strong and she is. But then all of us deep down, we are just humans. And she is a good person. Above and beyond, she has a heart which is pure and she is very real. That is why she is upfront and she is talking about it. So, when I told Kashish that we have such different personalities, hai, but why are we good friends? And that is the main thing ki, because even she is real. She does something wrong, so she knows that I have done this wrong. I mean, she stands by what she does. एंड उसी वजह से आई हैव ऑलवेज लाइक्ड हर. एंड इस टाइम पे तो आई जस्ट सॉ अ साइड ऑफ हर दैट आई वुड नेवर वांट टू सी. देयर यूज्ड टू बी टाइम्स क्योंकि मैं 3 दिन उसके साथ रुकी थी. आई सॉ दैट कमिंग एज सून एज फिनाले एपिसोड आया. आई वाज लाइक पीपल आर गोना गेट हर्ट बिकॉज ऑफ कोर्स द डिसीजन दैट शी मेड वाज I would say wasn't right for Digvijay, of course, because he wanted to play the game. He had put his all in, and us time Digvijay ke liye to main bhi roi thi finale wale din. But I think social media aisa platform kabhi kabhi ban jata hai na ki itni negativity and toxicity aa jati hai, and people who are just stand behind the screen and typing a comment, they don't realize how they can affect someone. And because mujhe yaad hai jab mere ko starting mein misunderstood kiya gaya tha na. वो 2-3 हेट कमेंट्स भी मेरे को मेंटली बहुत अफेक्ट करते थे बिकॉज आई यूज्ड टू बी लाइक पीपल हु डोंट इवन नो मी आर टॉकिंग दिस अबाउट मी एंड इट्स जस्ट अ टेरिबल फीलिंग. सो व्हेन कशिश वाज गेटिंग थाउजेंड्स एंड लैक्स ऑफ हेट कमेंट्स आई न्यू दिस इज वे मोर देन एनी कंटेस्टेंट हैज. दो लोग बोल रहे थे कि आकृति रोशाली को भी स्टार्टिंग से उतना हेट मिला है बट उनका हेट और कशिश को जो मिला वो बहुत डिफरेंट था. कशिश को थ्रेट्स मिले हैं, रेप थ्रेट्स, मर्डर थ्रेट्स. I've seen the messages myself, and that is why I wanted to be there for that girl, and I was there, and I'm so glad she's doing better now. And yeah, I think people are now trying to understand her part as well because she was very misunderstood, thinking that she is just someone who wants money. जबकि उसका अपना gameplay था, she did things for her own self because even no one stood by her when she was in the show. So I think I really love Kashish and she's my good friend and I think this friendship literally values me.
Yeah, you mentioned the finale and how Digvijay could not participate in the finale, which was of course unfair for him. Do you think Jashwant and Akriti are deserving winners of the show?
Yeah, I definitely think so, and I think I have that respect. I think any winners of any reality show, first of all, should have that respect from all of our side because winners are winners for a reason. It's not easy to do a reality show and be the winners. It's a huge responsibility that comes on your shoulders because you're going to be remembered as that. Your interviews everywhere, even the makers would want someone who are deserving, who can talk about what they did, whose journey people relate to. So in that way, sometimes I used to feel that Akriti was overdoing things, but I think she had her own gameplay where she wanted to stand out. And same way, Jashwant had a gameplay where he, because as he says that he wants to be an actor, he wanted to show that side of his personality, and he is that person. Like I relate more to Jashwant in that matter because Jashwant is also like me, who would talk only when necessary, and so they were a combination which made it good to be looked at because people could connect to Jashwant and people loved the drama Akriti had. So as a couple, I think they did great, and Akriti gave a lot of content to the show. They performed very good. Jashwant was exceptionally a very good performer. So they definitely deserve it.
Yeah.
100%. Yeah.
So going forward, are you looking for participating in other reality shows? Maybe Big Boss this season or anything like that?
आपको पता है अभी टुडे ओनली आई वाज गिविंग एन इंटरव्यू वेयर समवन आस्क्ड मी कि डू यू समवन डिड नॉट आस्क मी दे लिटरली टोल्ड मी that we think people who are real should be telecasted more in reality shows.
Yeah.
Because those are the people who people really relate to. So I think the kind of love that I've received, I used to always question myself, Shubhi, why you want to be ethically right all the time? I even used to tell it to my mom and dad, ki aap logon ne kya roots plant kiye meri, ki why I always want to be ethically right. And that's when I understood that people love seeing a personality like that. So of course, I would love to do. In fact, I think Big Boss is the best show one can do because 24/7 you are in front of the camera, and people who are real can actually be very good for the show. So I would love to do it, of course. And Splits ke baad toh even ek experience bolta hai na, aapko bahut kuch sikha deta hai. So yeah. Splits has literally taught me what you should do, what you should not do in a reality show. So next time when I do a show, I think I'm going to take such a strong stand for myself, and I just can't wait for my audience to see that side of me because they miss seeing that in Splitsvilla. So I would love to do a reality show again, especially yeah. Big Boss.
Even Kashish and Digvijay are like rumored to be a part of the reality show. Aap dono se kaafi close ho. Do you have any idea? Are they been approached yet? Ya fir kya scene hai, if you can talk about it.
सो बिकॉज बोथ आर माई वेरी गुड फ्रेंड्स, आई नो वट देर टेलिंग टू मी इज रियल. सो दोनों का अभी देर इज नो कन्फर्मेशन, बट ऑफकोर्स इट्स इन द हाइप एंड इवन वी आर वेटिंग फॉर आइदर ऑफ देम टू गेट अ कन्फर्मेशन और समथिंग. बट लेट्स जस्ट पुट आवर फिंगर्स क्रॉस एंड लेट्स जस्ट प्रे दैट दे मेक इट टू बिग बॉस. आई एम गोना रूट फॉर देम.
या Now that the show is over or आपका new show आ रहा है, I think it will come on YouTube. What do you have to say to your audience कि वो आपका new show भी देखे और आपसे और ज़्यादा relate कर पाए?
I would want to tell the audience that this is for me. I've been a very studious person in my life, so I've never done adventure rides a lot. I've never went out of country on trip. With my friends, I went out only for work. So I think people, when they watch the show, they'll understand what they're missing out in life. Because after doing the show, I understood that I was like, "Shubhi, shit, you were missing out on so much. I never did those rides, adventure rides." And my first thought was, "Ki, I wish I could take my mom and dad and make them do all of it. It was such a fun show." And while going for it, I did not know that I'm gonna come back with so many memories and experiences. So I think audience should watch it so that they can understand what that kind of life feels like, and then they can go and try it themselves, because it was amazing. It was an amazing experience altogether, and people will love it when they watch it, because we had to play games while doing the rides, and it was tacky, it was funny, it was some serious segments were there. Overall, it was a package. So people should really watch it, and I would love it if my family and my fans, all of them watch it, because they're going to enjoy it.
Yeah. Lastly, any message for the fans?
For my fans, so I always tell that my fans are my strength, because when I was at my lowest, when there were no contestants and no one to support me, and I'm not the person who would share everything with the family, because my family already has a side where they have to, they already have a vulnerable side. So I am their strength. So I could not show that to my family, and I was literally at my lowest when Splitsvilla had happened, and I came out of the show being heartbroken. My fans are the only people who lifted me up, and because of the love that I received, that is why even the contestants understood my part. And aisa nahi hota jab 100 log bol rahe ki ye sahi hai, that's when your perspective changes, and that's where even the contestants bonded with me. They understood my side of the story. So I think everything that I've received out of the show, I owe everything to my fans, and I'm very grateful for the love that I've received, because it just made me feel that it's okay to be this person. It's okay to have emotions which can be heard, because I feel I'm not a Gen Z person. I'm still that orthodox person who has the purest emotions possible, and I attached my real self to people, and people appreciated me for that. So I think I should really say thank you to all my fans, and that really means a lot, guys. Thank you for supporting me, and thank you for making Shubhi Shubhi. I'm so glad.
Yeah. Thank you so much, Shubhi. That was all from my side. All the best for your future projects.
Thank you so much for having me. It was a great conversation. All the best to you too.
Thank you.
Bye-bye. Thank you. Bye.